necessarily like the beginning of that you've written, but you like the end of. This is from Facebook.
Yeah.
So they just want to know, like, hey, what's your garbage that sort of redeems itself at the last second? Say goodnight.
All right. So this was a tough one, I think.
Yeah, I agree.
It's not that I don't like the beginning of the song, it's that I don't like where the song came from. And I wrote this song as a response to the last presidential election. So I didn't like the beginning of that, but I ended up liking how the song ends because I think it talks about how really no matter what happens and all the bad things that are continuing to happen, there's still a good thing that we can find in the people we live with and the people we hang out with and nights like this and the communities that we have. So this song is called, it's my political speech for the evening.
That was so good.
I just made that up. The song is called Honey, I Had a Late Night.